If you tug on your antelope's horn, you'll notice something strange. Look closely. The skull is growing up into the horn. So what would it look like if I pulled it all the way off? Well, most horns, like this bison's, aren't one solid piece. They're two. A bony core inside a hard sheath. In some animals, the core takes up a little of the horn, like in this goat horn, but in others, it takes up more space, like in these kudu horns. So how big is an antelope's bony core? That's pretty big.